Ji, different officials from the Ministry of Tourism, our distinguished alumni from various organizations, the greater family of IHM Pusa, honorable guests, friends from the media, students, and ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure for me to present the annual report for the past 1 year before you. 1 year is a very small time in the life of an institution, and this institution, which has a pride of place in the field of hospitality education, one of the oldest institutions, 1 year is a really insignificant, but still this is annual day is one of the milestones on which you have to utilize yourself of the opportunity to look back and make an assessment how far you have come and set new targets for yourself, you know, in the years to come. So I'm proud to present, this is IHM Pusa. The students of this institution make what IHM Pusa is. We offer 6 different courses. We are very proud to have programs in graduate level, undergraduate level, and diplomas as well as certificate programs. In all, we run 6 academic programs, and then there are some short duration programs which are sponsored by the Ministry of Tourism under the Skill Development Program, under the Capacity Building for the Service Providers. We had a landmark year last year in the sense that the seat capacity of the institute was enhanced in different programs. We were able to enhance the seat capacity in our master program, which is the MSc HHA program, for the current year from 35 to 40, and we had an enrollment of 39 students there. PG diploma, we are the only institution of this kind in the country which has got this program of PG diploma enhanced to 95, and another program by craftsmanship course in food production and patisserie. We enhance the seats from 80 to 120 and 111 programs which are run, you know, back to back, and this was our performance during the year. The results for the past year, 2 semester results were there. Most of the time it has been 10%, but only in a couple of batches it was slightly less than that percent.